Hi, this is Judy with your Golden Door exercise tape. Joining me today are Diane and Katrine. Are you all ready to begin?
Yeah.
Good. Hope you have those proper aerobic shoes on, your exercise gear. Okay, because we're going to begin today by a nice, warm, long stretch and then move on into our aerobics, followed by some floor exercises. So let's begin with feet about shoulder width apart, knees relaxed, hips tucked under, stomach is nice and tight. Now raise those arms up overhead as we begin to reach up, alternating arms, reaching way up toward the sky, and lift, lift, feeling that stretch coming from the waistline. As you lift, good, and reach, a little higher this time, reach, on the diagonal in front of you, let's stretch, good, make sure you lift that opposite heel so that we get a nice long stretch, and reach, waist level, press side, side. Stomach tight, keep those knees relaxed. Ready, pressing down. Press, but keep that back straight now. Press, press. Let's hear you breathing. Good, ready, let's take it up again. Reach high. Reach. Same thing, waist level. Press side, reaching just a little further. Now take it down. Keeping that back straight, stomach tight. Once more, arm up and reach. Now waist. Take it down. Swinging both arms, side to side. Good, arms a little higher. Let's see that rib cage. Woo! Good, relaxing the arms. Bend the knees. Let's warm up those legs. Now both heels stay down and press. Back is nice and straight, stomach tight. Knees should cover those toes. Keep it low and press, press. Holding it nice and low with the heels. Alternating heels, lifting. Two more each side. And there's two, now plie. Pressing just a little lower. Press. Stomach is tight. Relax those shoulders. Let's do 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold one. Now heels. Alternating. Last 4, 3, 2. And lunging. 4. To one side and change. Knee should cover that toe. In twos. Press. Now singles, side to side. Let's add the arms. And reach. Reach. Good, all right, let's bring those feet a little bit closer together. Now relax both knees and just lift the toes. Tap those toes, warming up the shins. All right, lunging forward. Alternating legs, bend. Good. A little lower. Let's add the arms. Lift and lift. Good. Stomach tight. Can you go any lower?
No.
Once more each side. All right. Feet are together, arms up, and bend. And bend. Pressing that seat back. Lift and bend. Stomach tight. Inhale, exhale. Let's lift the ribs and press. And press. Good. Now side to side. Arms go side. Good. Lift and bend. Try to keep the heels down. Good. Four more. One, two, three, and four. Stepping side to side. Good. Just loosening up here. Steps a little bigger. Let's warm up those legs. Toe touches front. Now, come on, stretch that leg. A little bit further. Toe touches to the back. Four front, four back. Here we go. Adding those arms. Four back, swing the arms. Again, front. Bending that supporting knee and back. Once more. Let's see those fingers. They need exercise too. This time in twos. Stretch that leg and back. Front and back. Woohoo! You're doing great. Just side to side. Nice big steps. Woo! Yes, bend those knees. Arms real high. Let's see that ribcage. Woo! Yeah. Taking this forward now. And back. Again, front. Let's see nice big steps. And back. Once more. Here we go. Front. And back. Just side to side. Good. We're going to add one more step to this. Step together. And step together. Step together with the arms, little circles. Arms getting bigger. Once more. Good. And now just lift your heels. Rolling up to the ball of the toes. That's it. Lift those heels. Inhale. Exhale. Good. Lift that rib cage right up. Stomach tight. Arms coming out to the side. Palms face up. Circle those arms. Nice small circles. Good, let's see nice strong arms today. Palms face down. Circle. Alternating, here we go. It's up and down. Good. Up and down with those palms. Arms are nice and straight. Let's hear you breathing. Arms overhead, lift. And lift. Ready, arms go down. Arms coming out to the sides. Let's make fists. Nice strong arms. Fists to the shoulders. Come on, Wesley, some muscle there. Woo!
Feel it.
Arms coming out to the sides. Let's do triceps. Pressing back. Upper arm is still. Press back. And it's four, three, two, one. Bend those elbows. Let's see those fists as you touch and touch and touch. Good. Arms up, shoulder level. Woo! And touch. Let's keep the elbows together. Here we go. Press it up. And press. Come on, you can do it.
Oh, no. Oh.
Hang on. Only eight. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Shake it up. Woo. Woo. As we cross. In front of you. Take it up. And down. Again. And down. To the back. Looking good. Woo. Arms forward. Let's see those biceps. Good. Fist to that shoulder. Both now at the same time. Lift. Lift. Woo. Lift. Good. If you get tired, continue walking. You might want to let those arms relax. This time, arms down by your sides. Now press the arms way back from the elbow. Let's bend and press back. Working triceps. Relax those arms, shake them out, not for long. Arms overhead, alternating hands. Let's see those fingers. Good, press it up. Both arms. All right. Woo. Woo. Arms pressing forward, press. Push those goodies away. Arms to the side. This time, arms go down. Lifting those elbows high. Now pulling in front of the chest. Elbows back. Squeezing those shoulder blades.
Let's just lift those legs, clapping underneath. Woo!
stretch it out. Lifting those heels. Let's do a little traveling step. Take it side. We're going to slide and lift the knee. And slide. Lift the knee. Slide. And use those arms this time. Reach. Reach. Looking good. Come on, I'm watching. Woo! Let's lift those knees a little higher. You're not holding your breath, are you?
No.
No.
Good. Once more each side. Just lift those knees. Yeah. Now arms coming out to the sides. Knee crosses in front of you. Elbow to knee. It's best not to think about it. Yes. Just do it. Try to keep the back straight and not drop your shoulders forward. All right, just march it out. Lift those heels. Because we're doing another traveling step. Oh. Ready? This time, let's slide. Step back. Slide. Back. You can do it. Slide. Touch back. Of course, now that you have it, we'll change it. We're going to add the arms. Lift, cross, lift, cross. Let those arms help you. Lift.
All right.
Yes. Woo. Two more each side. This is one. Just march in place. Woo, woo. Looking good. Ready? We're going one, two, three, and lift. Lift. Yes. Ready? Forward and back.
Good. Woo-hoo.
We're going to take our heart rate after this song. I want you to keep moving, though. Flapping under the knee. Woo!
Right.
Once more. Just lift those knees and clap. Yeah. Woo! Woo! You're doing great. Legs a little higher. Find your pulse. This is a 10-second count. Ready, set, start. And stop. Okay, how did you do?
We're up there.
Good. I hope you're in your target zone. If you're a little too high, keep moving. Just don't use the arms for a time. Till you feel a bit better. And if your heart rate's not up, you're gonna give it all you got.
Right.
Okay?
Yeah.
Here we go. Let's just kick. Side to side. Let's see those hands. Woo! Good, now legs kick forward as we press. press. Are you holding that stomach in?
Yes.
Oh, no doubt. Looks good. All right, let's just see hips. Good. Shake those hips out. Arms to the side, because we're bringing the elbow to the hip. Oh. Keep this going, but let's take it low. Again, take it low. And up. Arms a little higher. Let's see those hips. Woo! All right, relax the arms. What we're going to do is doubles. Looks good. Let's see those hips. Good. Let's do some pliés. Bend. 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 Good. Heels stay on the floor. Okay, back to our kicks. Here we go. Point that toe. And knees. Toe touches the floor. Touch. Touch. Now kicks. Side to side. Woohoo! Kicks forward. Doing great. All right, coming forward again. Here we go. It's forward. And side. And back. Side. Front. Side. And back. Front. Get ready. We're going to add those arms. Stop. Okay, how'd you do? You're up there, all right. Good job. Let's just cool it down. Oh, doesn't that feel good?
Yes.
Rolling shoulders. Bend that knee. Come on. Press. Good. Take a nice, long, deep breath. Lifting with the elbows. Now arm. Press forward, swimming. Bend those knees. You've had a great workout.
Yeah.
You deserve this breather. All right. Coming back to center, let's bend and straighten. Bend and straighten. Heels stay down. Stomach is tight. And bend. Two more. All right. Arm coming up, relax both knees. Let's exhale. Taking the side. Inhale. Lift that rib cage. Changing arms. Here we go. Exhale. Inhale. Good. Once more each side. Exhale. Shh. Inhale. Last time. Shh. And come up. Relaxing the arms. Touch back. Center. Back. Center. Just place that foot behind you. But what I want you to try to do is press the heel right down to the floor. Stretching our calves or your gastrocnemius. Remember that one?
Yeah.
And press. And press. Once more, each side. One arm coming up. Bend that elbow. With your other hand, just gently press that down behind you. Chin up if you can. Now, with that free hand, reaching behind you, see if you can get those hands. Good, and release. Changing sides. Let that elbow bend. And now just gently pressing it down. Chin up. And try to touch hands. Good, and release. Inhale. Exhale. Okay, this concludes our aerobic section. Hi, this is the body shaping segment of your tank. We're going to strengthen and tone the body, all those essential parts, beginning with the waistline. So feet are about shoulder width apart, hips tucked under, that stomach is nice and tight, and reaching up toward the sky, and reach. Those hips still, and reach. Buttocks is tucked under. Remember, try not to hold your breath through these exercises. And reach. Good, a little higher. And now the hand goes down by your thigh, side to side. Try to relax the shoulders and the neck area, the upper back. Now you're going directly side to side. Try not to drop that shoulder forward. Nice and easy now. Hips are still. Knees nice and relaxed. Let's start lifting the opposite elbow. Good. Try not to move the hips. And reach. Arms coming out to the sides, and reach with that rib cage side to side. If your shoulders do begin to bother, get a little heavy, go ahead and relax your hands down to your hips. Whatever you find most comfortable. Good. And reach. Stomach is tight. Let's do four in each direction. Here we go. One, two, three, four, change one, two, three, fours again, and reach, and change, reach, this time in twos, hips are still, and reach, now singles, almost through, hang on, side to side. There's four. Relax those arms. Let's just circle the shoulders. Nice big circles. And now reverse. Shoulders coming forward. Good. Now we can get down to that good stuff. Let's work that tummy. So have a seat on your mat. We'll begin by sitting up nice and tall. Feet are a good shoulder width apart. Let's try to keep the feet flat on the floor. Stomach is tight. Relax your shoulders and your neck. Good. Stomach is tight. Placing the hands behind the thighs. What we'll do are roll backs. Tucking the chin, you're going to round down and back up for two counts. So it's back and up and back and up Remember, you're going to exhale on the exertion. And as you come up, don't tense the shoulders. Lift. That's it, it's back. And up. And back. Last four. And up, stomach is tight. Only two more. It's back. And up. Last time. And up. Good job. From here, we're going to now round the back down to the floor, taking 16 counts using only your stomach. It'll help to strengthen the stomach and the back. Let's try to keep the feet flat on the floor. Reaching those arms out in front of you, you might want to tuck your chin to your chest, relieving any stress on the neck. Here we go. Back one, two, three. Relax the shoulders. Four, five, six, seven. Halfway down, you can do it. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and take it all the way down on 16. Now from here, slide your heels in a little bit closer to the buttocks. Good, so that you're a bit more comfortable. And we'll begin with the pelvic tilt. You're going to tighten the abdomen, tighten the buttocks as you press the entire spine right down to the floor, eliminating any arch in that low back. Remember, keep breathing, don't hold your breath, and release. One more time, tighten the abdomen, tighten the buttocks. Good, and release. We'll begin working the upper abdomen, placing your hands to your thighs, keeping the hips on the floor. We'll come up for two counts and back for two, sliding the hands toward the knee and back. It's lift. And back, exhaling as you come up. Remember, it's the exertion we're exhaling on. And lift. Shoulders coming up off the floor. Now, if that head and neck is getting tired, just place one hand behind that head, taking any pressure off. And lift. Good, let's hear you breathing now. Exhale. And back. And lift. And back. Last four. It's lift. And back. And lift. Only two more. It's lift. And back. Last time. And back. Good. Relax. Let's bring both knees up toward the chest and just relax the abdomen. Might want to now make small circles with the back into the floor, stomach's tight, and reverse your circle. Remember to hold behind the knees and not over the knees. Good, back to work, I'm afraid. Arms coming out to the sides, crossing your feet at the ankles. We'll now work the lower abdomen. All we're going to do is lift the hips and lower. Lift. And lower, lift, and lower, and lift, and lower, however those arms are comfortable. But remember, you're not going to be pushing off with those hands. I want you to work the abdomen. And lift, and lift, good. And lift, relaxing the upper body on this exercise. And lift. Five more, and four, and three, it's two, and there's one. Oh, okay, because you did so well, we're now going to combine them. So, hands behind the head on this one, and just let your head relax into the hands. What we're going to do is bring elbows up to the knees, contracting the abdomen, and then lower back down. Ready for these?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. As we lift and lower, lift and lower. Now, if you have a problem with your back, remember, don't lower those feet. Keep them up so that it keeps the tension off the back and the back stays right down on the floor at all times. If you get tired, go ahead and take a break. Join back in when you can. Last four. One. And two. And three. And you did it. Okay. Relaxing the feet down, arms coming out to the sides. Let's drop our knees off to one side, nice and easy. Knees come up through center, and now opposite direction. Knees come back to the center. Let's do obliques. Hands behind the head one more time. This time crossing your feet at the ankles. Let's bring the knees right directly over those hips. This way it'll keep the back flat down on the floor so that we won't be straining the back. Coming up to the shoulder blades, we'll touch elbow to the opposite knee. Ready?
Ready.
Good, here we go. As we touch and center, touch, center, touch, center. So you're rolling from one shoulder blade to the other, but we're keeping those shoulders up if you can. Good. Reaching for the outside of that knee. Remember, I want to hear you breathing there at home. Come on. Louder. Two more each side. There's one. And there's two. Let's go ahead and relax. This time, bringing the arms right out to the sides. Again, knees are about shoulder width apart. Feet are flat on the floor. We're going to do pelvic lifts. Remember, you want to keep it nice and low. Here we go. As we lift the buttocks and lower. Lift and lower. And lower. Good. Now, every time you lift your hips, I want you to tighten. Think squeeze, release. Squeeze, release. Good. Tighten, release. You're doing a great job. Release. Don't come up too high now. We don't want to arch that back. Working the buttocks. Double time. Lift, lift, lift. Good. We're still tightening and releasing. And it's lift and lift. Looks good. Once more. And take it all the way down. From here, we're just going to again cross our feet at the ankles. Same exercise. We're not through. Ready? Here we go. As we lift and lower. Lift and lower. Now it's tighten, release. Tighten, release. Good. Lift and lower. Yes, feel the buttocks working here.
Yes.
All right. And lower. Get ready for double time. Here we go. It's lift and lift. Yes. And you're doing a great job. So I'm going to change it a tiny bit. All we're going to do is press those inner thighs together and keep lifting. Oh, yes. Oh, we're getting those inner thighs too. And it's lift. Keep tightening and releasing. Can you remember all that? And breathe. Hang on, we're almost through. Last eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, yes. Come on down. Relax and bring those knees up toward the chest. Give those legs a hug. This will feel fabulous. And now the nose comes up toward the knees, stretching the spine. Relax the head back down. From here, go ahead and roll on over to one side. Either one, we're going to do both. And bring those knees right out in front of you. You can relax your head down on your arm, or if you're more comfortable, take it up here. All right, we'll start lifting top knee. Here we go, lift and lift. Now, back should be nice and straight. Knees are right out in front of you. Lift, nice and easy. Position is very important. Good. Let's do four, three, two. Now hold one as you extend that leg if you can, right out in front of you, so we're in a nice L position. Here we go as we lift and lower. Lift and lower, foot is flexed. And lift. Yes, getting those hips. I feel it, I feel it. Lift and lower. And lower. Now hold it right there because the foot goes forward and back. Forward and back. Toes go toward your nose as you press. And back, working hamstrings and buttocks. And press.
Yes.
And press. Oh, yes. You're doing great. And press. All right, hold it right there as you bring it down by your side. Let's straighten out the body now. So we're in good alignment. You're still right up on the bottom hip, so try not to roll back as we do side leg lifts. Stomach is tight. Nice straight line with the body. They don't have to be very big. I want you right up on that bottom hip. Now continue, if you can, take it up to the forearm. Now, it's not here. Let's lift that rib cage right up. Think tall. Lift. You're gonna love these next ones.
Woo!
Uh-oh. Yes! Hang on! Last eight. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Take it back down. Good. From here, we're going to straighten the bottom leg as you bend your top foot. Gotta get those inner thighs. Flex the foot of the bottom leg as heel presses up toward the ceiling. Lift and lift, lift. Good. Bottom leg is doing the work. And lift. Good, lift. Ready, top foot goes behind now. And continue, heel goes up toward the ceiling. Press it up. Stomach tight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And you did it, bend both those knees right up in front of you. With your hands, help you up. And let's swing those legs around to the other side. Where there's a right, there's a left. Now, check your position before we begin. Back is nice and straight. Both knees right out in front of you. Stomach tight, ready with the top knee. Lift. And lift. Good. Nice and easy. If you get tired, go ahead and rest. Join back in when you can. And lift. Good, let's hold it up there this time, flexing the foot as you straighten the leg so that we form now our L position. Ready, small leg lifts, go up and down. Nice and controlled. And small, lift and lower. Yes, getting that hip. It sure is. You're doing a great job. Firming and toning the hip and thigh area. Two more. Lift, lower, lift, and lower. Now toes go forward and back. Foot goes forward, pressing front. Good. Flex the foot, getting hamstrings and buttocks. And press. Press. Press once more. Oh, good. Bring that leg down by your side, straightening out your body now. Bottom knee is slightly bent, however. We are still up on that bottom hip. Top hip is pointing right up to the ceiling. Ready for leg lifts? Here we go. Now, if coming up to your forearm is too difficult for you, today you can stay down here. You're going to be getting stronger and stronger every day.
Hey.
Yes. Whew. Now continue taking it up to the forearm. Good. You're still in good body alignment. Check that out. Up to the hand.
Oh boy.
Yes, everybody's favorite. Last set. And it's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it down. As you straighten out the bottom leg, let's bend the top knee. Flexing the foot of the bottom leg, pressing the heel up toward the ceiling. Here we go, press, 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 working the inner thigh. I don't have to tell you that, do I?
No.
You're doing great. Just think, we've got some stretches coming up. They'll feel wonderful. Good, now top foot. We'll go and back. Ready? Here we go. Press that. Bottom heel up toward the ceiling. Press. Press. And it's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And you did it. Roll over onto your back. Now, doing the pelvic tilt, tightening the abdomen, tightening the buttocks, press the entire spine down. Knees are about shoulder width apart. And release. Let's begin with the right leg. Bringing that knee up toward your chest. Circle the right ankle all around. And reverse the circle. Now flex that foot as we straighten that leg up wherever you can straighten the leg comfortably. And now point the toes and flex. Point, flex. Pointing and flexing just as much as you can. Feel the muscles in your feet working.
Yes.
Yes. Four more. One. And two. Three. And there's four. Go ahead, bend that knee back up into your chest. And now, once more, flex the foot as you straighten the leg. See if you can get that leg in any closer. Relax the knee, but this time, placing that ankle on your left thigh so that your right knee is out to the side. We'll do a stretch for the hamstrings, taking hold of your left leg. Gently bring it in toward the chest. Woo. And think relaxed. Try to relax the head and the neck here. And release, returning the left foot to the floor. Arms come out to the sides at shoulder level, palms face down, as you just simply slide the right leg over the left. So we've crossed our legs. Now take a nice big deep breath. Inhale in. As you exhale, let both knees drop to the left side first as your head turns to the right so that we've created an opposition, stretching not only the hip but the low back. Now relax. You deserve it. Inhale as knees come up through center. And exhale as knees drop to the right side. This time, head turns to the left. Knees come back to the center and uncross those legs. Let's do the left side now. So you're pressing that low back down into the floor, stomach tight, as we draw the left knee into the chest and circle that left ankle all around. reverse the circle. Now flex the foot as we straighten that leg up. Ready? Let's point and flex. Point, flex, really stretch. Good. And flex. Two more. Keeping your foot in the flex position, let's hold that stretch, getting hamstrings. And release. Knee coming back into the chest. One more time, let's try that, flexing the foot. This time as you straighten the leg, see if you can get that leg in any closer this time. If not, don't worry, tomorrow's another day. And release, but this time placing that left ankle on your right thigh so that the left knee is pointing out to the side, because we're going to take hold of the right leg and gently bring it in toward your chest. Feels good, yes. Try to relax. Remember, we're breathing throughout these stretches. And release, returning right foot to the floor, arms coming out to the sides, palms face down. Just simply slide that left leg over the right. And now let's take a nice deep breath. Inhale in. Exhale, letting both knees drop to the right, head to the left. Knees coming up through center. And exhale as knees drop to the left, head turns to the right. Knees come back up to the center. Let's uncross the legs. Tighten the abdomen and bring the knees into the chest. One more time, bringing the head toward the knees. Let's relax the head back down. And now take several rocks on your back, rolling from the base of the neck all the way down to the tailbone until you end up in a sitting position. Let's help yourself up using those thighs. And now arms up overhead, final stretch, reaching up and reaching. And now let's keep one arm up overhead. Let that elbow bend. Give yourself a pat on the back. You did a great job. Well, until we see you again at the Golden Door, you have a great time. Keep up that exercise. Hopefully I'll see you again tomorrow. So until then, from all of us.
Bye.
Bye-bye from the Golden Door.
See you soon. Bye.
In Xanadu, we're told, did Kublai Khan a stately pleasure dome decree. But Kublai Khan could have but imagined the oasis of oriental splendor tucked away in the rolling hills northeast of San Diego. It's daybreak at the Golden Door. Eastern in its appointments and graceful in its appearance, the Golden Door is one of the nation's most exclusive and expensive beautification spas. It's where the elite meet to soothe their feet, and men split ends and tend to other cosmetic needs. And with all the attention to outer beauty, this is also a place to find inner tranquility and pause to reflect. Each day is devoted purely to the pursuit of mental and physical health. It starts with a 6 a.m. walk to induce inner calm, which guests might need after paying the weekly fee of $2,500. When the guests check in, their social status checks out. Jewelry and makeup are discouraged, and the guests stroll about in standard-issue sweatsuits. Everyone's equal at the Golden Door. From a splendid walk to a Spartan breakfast, tea and a half a grapefruit, these are the first few bites in a day that's limited to only 700 calories. Then it's back into the sunshine for some stretching in the garden. An important part of the Golden Door philosophy encourages a kind of self-sufficiency, epitomized by the flower picking and the vegetable digging that takes place each morning. The patch is immaculately tended to by gardeners who keep the grounds in shape for the daily dabbling by guests who might not have realized the gold at the Golden Door is 24 carats. Lunch is as thin as the gourmet's knife that slices it. Salmon mousse, spinach lettuce, and fresh vegetables. Food for thought, too, There's a reward in laboring over your own lunch. And after the salad, some fancy dressing. The weekly fashion show offers a few ways to trim your wallet while you trim your waistline.
Leather. This is wearing outfit by Arcasia. This is a cotton blend. Her jacket is a suede jacket with snakeskin trim by Caron.
The Golden Door approach also includes a microscopic analysis of each guest's skin and body. You can be queen for a day or a week here, and your court includes beauticians, clinical assistants, and others. When it's over, the spa is more than happy to sell you a few soothing balms and lotions that are unavailable on the open market. It is the ultimate status symbol for the woman who has everything to give it all up and go behind closed doors.